Warm welcome to Pharaoh.
Welcome to FurCast, Anthrocon Edition. I'm your host for this evening, Paradox the Red.
And I'm your host, Pharaoh.
Pharaoh, what are you doing on stage?
Entering the dance comp.
Since when do you dance?
Figured I'd try something new, so today.
Today, as in you've just learned how to dance?
Yep, today I learned. Hit it, Adi!
All those old records, those old phonograph records, the ones we used to play so long ago.
Pretty sure that's not Pharaoh. Is that Pharaoh? It is Pharaoh? Wow, Pharaoh, this explains so much about you. Wow. I mean, judges, I don't know if you're as like jaw-dropped as I am, but I never knew Pharaoh could do that.
Did you really end that with an Eric Andre joke? I love you. You are a gem. If you don't know who Eric Andre is, watch the Eric Andre show. Anyway, not shot appropriate. So, hi, when we're at this top caliber, and I'm gonna say you're at this top caliber, that's why you're on the stage, I love a performance that actually tells a story from complete middle and end. Like, that was actually fantastic. Like, you had good dance technique, and you were really showcasing, you really learned a lot, and were, like, giving it to us, and it told such a complete picture, and I really loved that, honestly. Like, I never still get critique and stuff, but I'm actually reading, that was actually wonderful. What?
We love you too, Pharaoh, some of us. Woo! Wow, I think you guys should go give that FurCast a listen if it's got this kind of content.